Hello, everyone. My name's Julia Robson.
And I'm Alyssa Armbruster.
And we're here at Discovery World on the Great Lake, Michigan, in Milwaukee, to tell you about a very important project that we're currently working on to raise awareness for the Great Lakes and freshwater conservation.
The Great Lakes are one of the largest freshwater systems on this planet, containing 20% of the world's freshwater resources. This provides 35 million people with clean drinking water every day.
In addition, the Great Lakes provide critical habitat for a variety of fish and wildlife species. They also provide an economy that generates over $4.6 trillion each year and provides 2 million jobs within the Great Lakes region. However, the story of the Great Lakes has not always been a positive one. In the 1960s, before the establishment of the Environmental Protection Agency, before the passage of the Clean Water Act, and before the development of programs such as the Great Lakes Restoration Initiative, our rivers and waterways and Great Lakes were so extremely polluted that rivers famously caught fire, some rivers were even considered sewers, and Lake Erie was even pronounced dead.
We have come considerably far since then, but the Great Lakes are still a very fragile ecosystem that faces many threats. These include pollution, invasive species, water diversion, climate change, and degradation to coastal habitats. That's why this summer, Julie and I will be walking 332 miles from the shores of Lake Michigan here in Milwaukee to the coasts of Lake Superior up in the Porcupine Mountains.
Along our journey, Alyssa and I are going to meet with and interview individuals and organizations that have been involved in projects to restore and protect the Great Lakes. These interviews and community stories will all be used to create a feature-length documentary about the Great Lakes, showcasing the immense amount of progress that we've made since the 1960s, but also shedding light on the many issues and threats that the Great Lakes still face today.
We invite you to join us here at Discovery World on August 26th for a send-off event for the walk. You can also follow our Facebook and Instagram pages, as well as keep up with us on our website where you can learn about events that are happening. This walk will also serve as a fundraiser, raising money for local and regional non-for-profits that are contributing to Great Lakes restoration, education, and research.
The Great Lakes and freshwater in general affects each and every one of us. The issues that our freshwater resources face do not belong to one political party or group. The impacts of the decisions that we make today, however big or small, will transcend political boundaries for generations to come. We feel that it is our responsibility to do whatever we can to foster a culture of stewardship and appreciation for the Great Lakes, an entity that ultimately connects us all.